I would say I'm about 10, 11 years older than most guys in the league. And I've been able to put up pretty good stats for a 39-year-old man.
Daryl broke into the NBA in 1975 when Philadelphia drafted him right out of high school.
On that team, I found myself with Dr. J, George McGinnis, Jumping Joe Jellybean Bryant. So I'm sitting down on the end of the bench and they put me in and I said, I got to let somebody know I'm here, you know. So I get a dunk it as hard as I can. And they'll say, what was that? Said, that was a rim wrecker. Get another one, throw it in there with two hands. What's that? That's the hard stopper. And they said, well, this guy's got some personality here. And before long, the people started to cheer for me to get in the game, and I enjoyed it.
Here's Dawkins posting on Donaldson. Look out!